It's going to be a short video on how I get Amber out of her tank. First, I let her know it's me.
You.
What are you doing?
Maybe.
There's a good girl. And coming underneath her. Like so. I'm going to have to make a cut here and I'll show you. She's getting too big to lift out with one hand. So there'll be a cut, then I'll come back once I've got her out of the tank. And here she is out of the tank.
Come here.
She's just under 4 foot long. She is 6.5 months of age. And as you can see, completely tame. No worries. Me touching her, patting her head, or anything. She weighs about 731 grams.
You.
And yes, I do talk to him in a silly voice.
What are you doing? Hey, good girls.
Oh, no. I'm kidding. Bye. Bye. I've had her for just under 2 months now. She's been this calm since I've had her, more or less. A few hisses when I first got her, but no attempts at striking or biting me. As you can see, the sort of size she is. And she's going to get a lot bigger than this. Like I said, she's only about 6.5 months old. In time, she could get up to 15, 18 foot. 100, 200 pounds maybe, but I'm not planning on feeding her massive bulk or power feeding her or anything. She gets fed one appropriately sized meal once a week. She comes out near enough every day. As you can see, she's quite inquisitive.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Hey, good girl.
So you can get overall size, gist of her size. Just want to say thank you for taking the time and watching this video. Have a good day.